क्वेश्चन नंबर 9, अ रोड रोलर टेक 750 रेवोल्यूशंस टू मेक वन कवर टू लेवल अ रोड. कैन यू टेल मी व्हाट इज द शेप ऑफ द रोड?
रेक्टेंगुलर.
वेरी गुड. कैन यू सी दिस इज अ रोड रोलर? आई विल शो इट. Can you see that? And somehow it is forming a rectangle when it is revolving like this. Making sense, Anna?
Yes.
But what is the shape of this road roller?
Cylindrical.
Cylindrical. When it is rolling, what is it covering? TSA, CSA, or volume? What is it covering when it is rolling and to form a road?
CSA.
CSA. Aaron, what do you think? No need to go towards a road roller. It can be your car. It can be your scooter, bike, anything, isn't it? Yeah, Aaron, what do you think?
I'm not sure.
Take a guess. Take a wild guess. Whatever thought comes to your mind, just explain it to them. Quickly.
Can I ask?
Yeah.
So I think it should be CSA only.
Why? Why?
Yes, sir. Oh, sorry. Yes, sir. So I think because we have to find the
area of the road.
Yeah, area of the road. So for that, we need. Yeah.
Only this part is touching the road. This part is not touching the road. This part is not touching the road. Aaron, is it making sense?
Yes, I understand.
That's why we will find CSA of cylinder. So when we are talking about CSA of cylinder, that means one round. Making sense? Only one time when it is rolling, that is till this part it will roll. So this is one area, one CSA. Like this time, how many times it has rolled? 750 times, isn't it? So whatever the CSA will come, I will just multiply it by 750. Making sense? Yes, no?
Yes, sir.
And the diameter of the road roller is 84. So diameter is 84. So can I find radius? 84 divided by 2 would be 42 centimeter. And the length is 1 meter. So why do we call them length? It is called height, no? In otherwise. So let me just tell you another concept. When a thing is kept like this, this becomes the length. When the same thing is kept like this, the same length becomes the height. Okay. So basically, when they are talking about the length, they are actually talking about the height. 1 meter. Since it is in centimeter, it is in meter, they should be same. Can I write 1 meter as 100 centimeter? Yes. So CSA of cylinder. Aaron, can you tell me the formula?
Yes, sir. One. So I made the notes just.
try to learn the formula. I have shared the video how to learn it.
Yeah.
CSA is just like circle. What is the circumference of the circle? Stay here, don't look at the formula.
So the circumference is 2 pi r.
2 pi r. And
so it will be plus
that
pi, 2 pi r h. So it was 2 pi r h.
So listen, how to learn it. Circumference yeah. into height. So basically 2 pi r h. Okay. That's how we learn the formula.
Okay, sir. So, but it's that only, right? 2 pi r.
Yeah, it is that. Watch the video again. You will learn the formula in an easier way instead of cramming it.
Okay.
Radius is what? 42 into 100. This is the area for one round. Okay. For 750 round, I'm doing it here only so that my calculation becomes easy. 2 into 22 upon 7 into 42 into 100 into 750. I just need to solve this thing, I'll be done. So 7, 6 are 42. Just multiply these numbers. 750 into 2 is 150. 150 into 22. 330. 330. 330. 0. 0 already there. Only 6 is remaining. 18. 18 plus 119, 198,000 centimeter square is the area of the road in centimeter. Do you know how to calculate in meter? Okay, let me just teach you one more important concept over here. 1 meter is equals to how many centimeters, Anna?
100.
How many meters square will be there in? How many centimeters square will be there in 1 meter square? Any idea?
So it will be double. 10,000 centimeters.
Not, that's not called double. It's called 100 into 100.
Square.
So 10,000. Very good. So basically, I need to divide it by 10,000. So 198,000 divided by 10,000. So 19.8 meters square is the answer. Just check. Okay, I have left this 2 zeros as well. Sorry. So 2 zeros more. 1980. Just check from the back.
Yeah, that's the correct answer.
Sorry, I missed out these 2 zeros. Okay, just add them. Okay, these 2 zeros I left while doing the calculation. So 1980 meter square. What you have learned today is this very important concept. How to convert 1 meter is equals to 100 centimeter. That means 1 meter square means 1 meter into 1 meter. 100 into 100, 10,000 centimeter square. I hope you have understood this concept. Sana, is it clear? Is there any doubt?
Yeah, it's clear.